we place in our public realm really reflects who we are as a society.
This is a project that is exceptionally worthy, and when Karen and others from the Commission on Status of Women came with the idea originally, I said, this is something we got to do.